Family and friends will farewell shark attack victim Zach Young in Port Macquarie this afternoon. His funeral will be followed by a tribute from his mates who will paddle out into the ocean. The 19-year-old was bodyboarding with three friends last Saturday near Coffs Harbour when he was attacked.